This is the ending sequence for What Would Dolly Do? It starts with that last little break, an altered chorus, and the ending. Starts with a drag, loop, drag. 5, 6, drag, loop, go. And a 1 and 2, 3 and 4. Now up to Charleston. Do that drag loop again. Now march 4, dolly up. Add a triple, or one more, and then add a triple. And I fancy that. Now shove it. Triple, kick Charleston. High heel up this time. Toe heel triple. This time we do 2. And we do the high heel up again. Now, the question is, what would Dolly do? And then the music picks back up. Tap 4, 2 half Samanthas. Just like the intro. Then a double drag back.